Well, there, and welcome back to Life on the Farm. Today, this is episode 2, we're going to try and harvest all 4 fields today and try and sell off some of the harvest. See how much money we make. Well, right now it's 4:50 a.m. It's pretty dark. Waiting for the crops to grow here. Then we're going to harvest it. Well, 5:30. Here comes the morning sun. Check on the crops, see how they are, see how grown they are. Growth should be ready to harvest. Well, let's get ready to harvest. Harvesting away. Go ahead and hire a helper for that. I gotta go over here and get the other 2 vehicles ready to start their job. So first we'll come over here to the cultivator here. Got her all cranked up and ready to roll. Now that it's lined up, we'll get the cedar over there as well. Thing about it is, we'll probably need all 4 vehicles over there. That way we can empty out the harvester as well. Get them all ready, lined up, ready to do their jobs. Old Fiat here. Park her right here as she's not needed for anything except to empty out the harvester. We're only about 11% full right at the moment. Keep cranking it out. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Here we go. That guy obviously needs a big area to turn around in. That's what I get for using helpers, I guess. Get the cedar lined up, get it rolling. Where we can reseed for the next harvest. Pretty 5% full. Go ahead and bring over the Fiat here. Go ahead and empty out what she's got. Why do you need that much room? Back up. Yeah, I know I can't keep it straight. All right, I'd say he's pretty empty. Looks like it. So, end of this run, we'll let him just go. Or we can take him over ourselves. Looks like the seeder is catching up with the cultivator, which is not a good thing. Right now we're growing soybeans in this field. Probably switch over to wheat, barley, and canola in the other three fields after this harvest. Just might be catching up with him. Looks like we'll only have one more pass after this one. We're good to go to move to another field. Yep, they are catching one another. Through the turns. So I'm gonna have to slow down the cedar. Cruise control didn't want to engage there for a second. Alright, so with us being officially done with that one, we're going to move the harvester over to this field over here. It's going to be number 24. I'm going to let him go. This guy right here. Look at the little outhouse. We're gonna have to do some tidying up around here once we get some money. Cut the grass. Maybe demolish a few buildings. Put some new ones up. Gonna lead a little work around the farm. What? I think I'll park him right up here. The time being, and let him empty when he gets done with that row. And check on these two here. Go ahead and increase his speed limit. I'm gonna take over. Get some drone aerial footage of the fields and the farm here. All right. Keep up the good work. We almost got a whole field done. Spun around here, we'll go back across. Even cut down a few trees this episode. We'll see. I'm gonna have to have a place to put them and something to move them around with. We'll see what the harvest brings. Looks like we're gonna have a little bitty sliver left to plow on this field. Can't wait until we can upgrade to better cultivators and seeders. Going a full 4 miles an hour faster than that seeder. Almost done plowing this field. And done. Freeze up the cultivator here and we'll make our way over to 24. We'll let him have it. ahead and empty out the harvester here. Then let him continue. Seems like he'll have one more pass on that field. But while he's doing that, I'll go ahead and empty out the trailer. You can't tell, the little Fiat's having a little trouble with it. Gotten so heavy. Looks like he's got two more passes. Alright, so one more pass with the seeder on field 19 and it'll be complete. Then we'll get down there to field 24 and start seeding it with probably canola. Just have to see. So we need to move the harvester over to the next field. Wow. Right by him three times. Full, so we're gonna be good for this field. Be able to do the whole field without having to be empty. Let's get him started. Alright. So we'll change over to, we'll do wheat in that field. Up to 9 miles an hour. I'll take over. We'll probably sell the Fiat off this go around. It's one of the smaller tractors. We really don't need it on our farm. It's not going to have enough power to do anything. So, probably have to let it go. Couple more passes and we'll have this field ready as well. We're gonna get our farm ready for horses. Yep, a horse farm, that's what we're wanting to do here. So once we start getting some horses in here, we'll start keeping the crop that we grow instead of selling it off, so that we'll have sustainable food for our horses. And we'll breed our horses for income. Looks like one more pass on this field and we'll have it cultivated. And then we'll just let the cedar finish its job as we start on the other field. Get started. But the harvester's having a few issues up there. Turning around, or having enough room to turn around anyway. See how the cedar's doing. It's closing in. I'll let a helper work on the rest of this and go over to the cedar. We planted wheat here. Probably put barley in that field and canola in the next one. Farmer's job is all but done. That finishes that field. Go ahead and move on up. Get it lined up here. Change over to different crop. Oh, I need to turn the solar off first. There we go. And we'll get started. Uh-oh, getting in the way of each other. You should be done with this field, buddy. I don't see any more crop in this field. So we're gonna move over to the last field here. Left to harvest. And get started. We're about 44% full right now. Not gonna cut those. Okay. We'll get them though. No worries. Make sure we get all the crop. Alright, looks like one more pass here, and then we'll be good to go. What do y'all think? Y'all think life on the farm is anything like this? Tell me about it in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel for more updates, more videos. So we're about to let this guy go. Because we've got to switch vehicles here over to the Cedar. He's got one more pass and he'll be done. And we'll be back when we switch over to the harvester to empty it out and be done with the harvest. So guys, we went ahead and sold the Fiat off. We're gonna go ahead and couple up with the base here at the trailer. Now that we're done sowing in fields, we're gonna empty out the trailer, see what we got crop wise, see what's special, see if we can get some money. Looks like I overshot that one. So, trailer's empty, combine's empty. We're going to go in to our menu here and take a look at what we got. So it looks like see what's selling good right now. Soybean wise, we've got 1800 at the restaurant. It's a pretty good seller. Maybe sell off what we've got in sunflower. We've got some cotton here, not much. But it's going for 12 at the central grain. So what we'll do is we'll hold on to the wheat, barley, and the oats for now. And we'll sell off our cotton to get to the central grain elevator. And we'll sell off our sunflowers to the restaurant, and our soybeans to the restaurant. As we come around here, we're not or and we'll keep wheat, barley here to sell the canola. So we'll sell off the canola first. We'll suck it all the way up. Still got some left in it. We are going to the central grain elevator. Bring up our map here. And the set our cruise control. Rock on over. Look this way. Road up the mountains here. Straight at this intersection. This will take us to the railroad track. See the train running out there, so we'll not have to worry about it. Get there. Lights are still flashing, bars still down. There's the bars going up. Cross over. And we'll take the right. A little too much of a right. And we'll take the left. Central grain elevator's right. See how much money we make off of this canola here. I go trade in the trailer for a better one. Beacon. We've arrived. Let's sell off this canola. Press I. Get out. Look at the money going up. About halfway full. I made 10 grand off of that harvest. So let's let's set our destination for the shop. Let me know how to get there. Somebody coming that way. So I saw, yep. And coming this way. So we double click. We got enough time to get out. Let's go. We'll follow this road here, continue straight through here. Instead of going down the hill, we'll take this curve here. We'll open around field number 7. Down to this road here. And it doesn't look like anything's coming, so we'll continue on out. All right, we're back. Continuing our journey over to the shop. See, did we collect any traffic? No, we did not. It's supposed to be a traffic-free road. They like the stockyards. Take a right here. Beacon in front of us there. So we'll make a left here, cross the railroad tracks, and pull it into the shop. Looks like we've got cars here, so we'll slow down and wait for them to pass. On the same way we are, looks like. And we have made it to the shop. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to sail off this trailer, sell it off. There we go. Dropped off into the zone. Jump out of our tractor. Sell for $8,800. Come back up to the top up here. I'm running all over the subway. No big deal. Park that there. Get out. Let's check prices on trailers. like we had one of these with the 8,000 capacity. I've got one for 1,200 capacity. Let's go back. Take a look at the next one. All you can do on that one is change the tires. See, that one's got a 1,400. This one's got a 2,100. I think we'll go with the 2,100. And should we go with Michelin? Should we go with Lizards? Lizard to drop it down to a truck level if we ever got a truck. The white or color design. White color. I think we're going to go color and dark green. No. White. Or brown. I think we will go with white. And I think we'll stick with Michelin's. Yeah, we'll go with Michelin's. Hit buy right here. There we go. Now can this one maybe mount a second one there? Maybe. Probably not with that ball. So, yeah, 7210 is what we've got. Might go down there and upgrade it. While we can, upgrade the engine in this thing. That way we get more power. Alrighty, so we're gonna go Michelin's. I don't know, should we go rear twins? I usually like that setup, but I don't like it on that one. Let's try with the Trailborg. I'm not real big on those either. Ooh, narrow. Twin narrows. But we are gonna upgrade to the big engine, 192 kilowatt, 255 horser. Wide with weights. I can do that one. Yeah, we'll do that one. $45,000. Alright, we're back down to 90. No more purchases at the moment. We can do it. There we go. No big deal though, because we're going to go sell some more crop. Grab our trailer here. Attach it. And let's go back to the farm. Follow this route here. Lead us right back to it. Got some road construction going on. I don't know if they'll ever finish it. We'll continue up the road here. Almost back to the farm. There it is. So we'll follow this little dirt path here. Fill up Aguilar. With sunflowers. Sunflowers are gonna go to the next highest bidder at the restaurant. Alright, good. Got a full load here. Take them off to the restaurant. Follow the road back out on the farm. All our flashers back on, since we're back on the main road. Follow the rules here. Sharp curve. Here's the restaurant. Go into the restaurant here and drop off our load. Sunflower seeds. $17,000 from that one. $17,000, almost $18,000. So let's go back and grab the soybean crop. Went into a lot there. Never see any workers there. They're never there. we're back off the main road here, pretty much, because this just leads into the farm here. So go ahead and turn all our lights off. Pull right into the farm. Now we're going to load up soybeans. That's going to be a completely full load, looks like. Yep. Carpet. Back to the restaurant. Well, let's go ahead and check first. And we'll hit the restaurant. It's the one that's got the most. So, soybeans. Boom. Restaurant's paying the most still, so we'll go back to the restaurant. Drop the load. Lights back on. Remember, the restaurant is the next turn here, so we're gonna take it. Pull right into the drop-off point. And there we go. Drop off. Alrighty, that was a $38,276 load. We're back up to $146,000. We're doing pretty good. Let's go ahead and get back to the farm and see what needs to be done. May go ahead and buy some stuff to cut the grass with. May save that for the next episode. May save it for the next. Do is we will drop off the trailer here. We will park our tractor right here in front of the trailer. get our cedar. Bring it into the garage. Park it for the day. That'll be the end of this episode, guys. Alrighty, guys. Thank you again for watching. This is Jonathan, signing off.